in my favorite spot. Hopefully get it done. Opening day. For another year. I'm in here after a deer named Nubs. I got about 4 years of history with the deer. He's a big, heavy, always been a mainframe 10. He threw some trash this year. Made him like a 12. But just a big, tall, heavy, kind of short time tempo. But got in early. We're gonna wait her out. We'll see what happens. I'll get back with y'all whenever something starts happening. So, yeah. This is nuts. Open. He comes in here anytime between 5:30 to 6. You know, he's normally here by 7. And he's sitting tight. Opening day here in Georgia. So hopefully it works out. Y'all come with me. See if we can't do a duo of last year. Look, I dropped them.
Oh my goodness! Which one is that?
The big one.
Okay, so now you can kill Nubs.
That's Nubs.
Oh, that is Nubs?
That is Nubs.
And what's the other one?
Kicker 8.
Where's Kicker 8? Where do you gotta go to?
He's up here too, but he's at another location.
Yes!
Why? Right here at the last. Oh, I see I got on the ground. I'm losing light quick. Walking out here too. 2 years in a row. Open today, baby. Yes. I mean, I stole cone him. He didn't go nowhere. Nubs, the legend. Oh my gosh, look at the mass. Look at that mass. Oh, yes. Heck yes. Yes. All right, so I'm by myself, so I'm gonna get them loaded up on the truck, and then I'll get back with y'all whenever I'm back at my house, ready to skin them out with the guys. I'm sure everybody's gonna be pumped. Dude, that is some serious mass, though. I mean, God dang, son.
Yes!